Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going on. And the shot!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Truly, your thoughts.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved to.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
And he's going long.
Now it's Messi. Now it's Messi.
Bonucci with the clearance. That'll be a throw-in. Cut out in the nick of time. Lorenzo Insigne. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. It's being played forward.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Insigne. Immobile.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Martinez.
Messi
already, of course, on the score sheet.
And Martinez!
Wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
They've played it short.
And it's Messi.
You can get that clear. Lo Celso.
Verratti
did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Chiesa.
Marco Verratti.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
He's looked long this time.
He's got paid to a promising move. Steered forward. That'll be a throw. Lo Celso.
And it's Dybala.
The ball is out of play.
Spinazzola.
Insigne.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. The half-time whistle. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break.
The start of the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Spinazzola.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Dybala. Martinez. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Dinks one in. Chiesa. Chance to shoot! And yes, it's there!
penalty. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Chiesa really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled perfection.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
Martinez. A real chance if he can get through. Tagliafico. Oh, what? Hits one!
It's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Chiesa. He's picked him out. Here it is now, surely! Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Forward it goes.
Lo Celso.
Now it's Dybala. And Dybala! Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Italy have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. Chiesa. Florenzi hoists it forward. Chiesa.
Italy showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Martinez. Now it's Dybala. Now it's Messi. About as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again. Italy need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Trying to get there. Here it comes. Chiesa. Aimed into towering header! Back of the net! Dying minutes, and we're all square again! That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Square again into the dying minutes. And it's Messi.
Correa.
Correa. And here's Aguero.
tries a shot! It's
there! Listen, it's a massive contribution to help his team in front again, and his determination and stamina has enabled another late addition to typify his commitment from start to finish.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that favour.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a threat.
And that is that. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they could take great satisfaction from never losing that focus.
That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.